Good morning, participants. I welcome all the participants to the 4-day online training course on life skills for students. I, on behalf of the Department of Political Science and Public Administration, welcome all the participants to this 4-day online course. I hope this course will be of great help for all the participants for their vocational as well as in their personal life. First of all, I invite our Dean, Faculty of Arts, Dr. Ramagopal, to inaugurate the course.
Good afternoon, participants. Welcome to the online course on the very, very important topic of life skills offered by the Department of Political Science of Annamalai University. IQ is very important, but now employers also emphasize on EQ, emotional quotient. And that is one of the topics being addressed in this online course. It deals with making you into a kind of a personality who can go out and face the job market, both from the perspective of a person who has specialized in a particular field and as a person who has emotionally matured. So this course addresses all aspects, the language aspects, it has even a thing on stress management, which is so crucial nowadays, and it has been very well designed. The Faculty of Political Science have a legacy of great teaching and training students, not just in political science, but even to face competitive exams. They have a good track record in that also. So you are very lucky that you are going to draw on the experience of the Faculty of Political Science of Annamalai University. They're also going to use expertise from outside, the best you can think of. For a course like this, thousands and thousands of rupees are charged by corporate bodies. This is being offered free of charge, and the benefit you get is simply immense. I congratulate Dr. Subramanian, the head of political science, and all his team for this remarkable online course, and I wish you derive maximum benefit from it. I am Ramagopal, economics teacher and dean faculty, wishing you all the best.
Thank you, our Dean, for inaugurating this online course. This online course, as I told you, that spanning to 4 days with 8 sessions. There is each day, there is a forenoon session and afternoon session. Each session may go up to 1 hour and beyond, depending upon the resource person and the questions you participants are asking, depending upon this. So these 8 lectures have been designed after meticulous planning and decisions on the important topics crucial for the development of one's personalities. Say, for example, personality development, communication skills, decision making, time management, strategies for preparing competitive examinations, strategies for success, training on stress management, training on effective listening. All these topics, I hope that will be useful for not only your academic life, but also for personal life. So that is why the topic has been designed as a course for life skills. So we have selected 8 very important meticulous planned teachers, faculties from various disciplines and various institutions, so as to make the participants to get the maximum use of the course. Today, as the fitting inaugural lecture, we have in our midst Dr. Saktivel, Professor of Political Science, Deputy Controller of Examinations, Annamalai University. So he is going to deliver the first lecture on the very crucial topic, that is time management. Every one of us have the time, but a few, very, very few of us have utilized the time and achieved the success. And where we lack, this is a very crucial topic. For this topic, we have a very veteran personality. Dr. Saktivel has delivered more than 200 lectures across the country, across various institutions, to various type of audiences. So he has a world experience in the topic. So I expect all the audience to make use of his lecture. Now I invite and request Dr. Sakthivel to take charge and deliver his lecture on the time management. Thank you, sir. You just proceed.
Thank you, Dr. Balamurugan, my good friend, my brother. Thanks for a nice words and just opening the session. Indeed, I am thankful to the department, the HOD, Dr. C. Subramanian, other faculty members of the Department of Political Science and Public Administration, Vice Chancellor of Annamalai University, Registrar, the Dean, Faculty of Arts, and other technical team member. The two technical members who are helping the department in conducting the program very, very successfully, Ms. Narmada and Mr. Sivanesan. My dear participants, students, delegates from different parts of the country, and I have chosen a very, very useful, pertinent topic for my discussion today. That is a time management. In Tamil, we call it as Nera Melanmi, Alladhu Kala Melanmi endru solvargal. That is a time management. So I am the person, as said by Dr. Balamurugan, I utilize the time very, very meticulously, purposefully, and every day there is a 24 hours is being deposited in your pocket, that is in your account, every day morning. Whether you are using the time wisely, even if you are wasting your time, next day the 24 hours will be again deposited into your account, and every day the same trend and the same story will continue. So it is the question, so who are the people indeed really utilizing the time very, very successfully and planning the time very, very successfully? They will emerge as a successful man in their career. So you interact with my own students in the classroom, or my students are my friends. So I am the right person who can talk about the topic of time management, because every day I used to plan the time in the class teaching, entering the class in right time, leaving the class in right time, and even without wasting the time, I am working for my department, working for my university, and working for my family also. So here I have chosen the topic as a time management. You know, last year, the Japanese minister, and he has openly and publicly tendered his apology for being the train late for 30 seconds, not 30 minutes, my dear friends. Being the train reached the particular station by 30 seconds, and he tendered his apology that he takes the responsibility that the train is late by 30 seconds. And even if you go some other places in India, whether we have the Mangalyaan project or any satellite is being launched by the government of India, everything we are planning according to the available time. There is a countdown, they will start. So the time will go in the diminishing from 72 hours to 70 hours to 60 hours to 40 hours. When the clock reached zero, then we launch satellite. You know, sometimes before India launched surgical strike, that is attack against Pakistan, that we carried out in the early morning, that is by 2:30 or 3 o'clock. Even for that also government is planning. So if we target our groups, terrorists across the country in the early hour by 2:30 or 3 o'clock, we can dismantle and we can disarm our terrorists. And for each and everything, the government is planning. So here I am just going to present my lecture with the help of some useful slides and the PowerPoint, and hope that the participants will be benefited. And I request you to listen the lecture very, very carefully. And it is not like your regular class lecture, or it's not like a public meeting. So we have kind the training program is called Life Skill. So according to the World Health Organization, WHO, that life skill is nothing but you are empowering the students and other stakeholders in the society in order to take up any challenges. The empowering is nothing but you are giving some authority, you are giving some powers to the your stakeholders, especially the youth, the women, children. And the purpose of this training program, that is a life skill, is empowering the students, especially the youth in India and Tamil Nadu, and to take up any challenges in society. You have to appreciate the department as well as the team members. We are conducting the second program in the COVID-19 pandemic. And you know, a lot of restrictions, but without minding the restrictions, every day we are coming to the department and we are organizing the program. So here, my dear friends, come to the quotation by Benjamin Franklin. Do you love life? Then don't waste your time. Even one very famous American actor, the Bollywood actor, the Hollywood actor, says, it is better to waste money than time. Because if you waste your time, you cannot get back. If you are wasting your money, you can earn tomorrow or you can earn in the forthcoming days. So it is better to waste money than wasting the time. So when you wanted to enjoy your life, when you wanted to be, your life should be meaningful and you should not waste your time. This is the base for all the life skills, whether it is a decision making or preparing for the competitive examinations or preparing for any other career, you need time management. Very good, friends. Coming to you, please understand, what is a time management? An amount of time is being spent for each and every activity. That's called time management. For example, now we have the 1 hour presentation and I prepared my PowerPoint, my presentation for 60 minutes and this is called time management. You know, politicians, they speak hours together without minding whether you like it or not. They speak 60 or even they speak 180 minutes they speak. So they are not properly trained in the time management. If you ask me to finish before 11 o'clock, I will finish my presentation because we are all training in the time management. So time management, nothing but, my dear friends, it is a planning, organizing and performing our activity in a time limit. So whether it is a grooming or getting ready for interview, facing the interview board, etc., etc., everything, my dear friends, we need a time management. So that is very, very important. And what is the advantages of time management? It improves your efficiency and it makes you to be very, very successful in your life. This is very, very important. It improves your efficiency. See, when you plan everything, suppose if you wanted to appear for the civil service, you wanted to conduct a project, if you have the time planning and you can execute in right time, and when you are executing in right time, the results will be perfect. So when you are trained in time management, then your efficiency is also increasing. So organize your time, spend your time for your career. This is very, very important in the success of anybody. And even experts says, I'm not saying, experts says, 80% of the college students are not managing the time properly. Yes, I do agree. You know, you can see that people who are using mobile phones mindlessly, they are using the mobile phones, social media platform. My dear friends, after this COVID-19 pandemic, the using of the mobile phone has increased from 100% to 270%. For example, let me go to the next part of the discussion, is how the time is valued. You need to understand the value of the time. One is time is unmeasurable and it is has its own value. So like an essential commodity, it is having some value, but you cannot fix the value for your time. In Tamil, solluva madippu mikkadhu. You cannot value. I don't compare the time with gold. I don't compare time with others. And I don't compare time with any material, raw material in the world. So such a valuable material is with you every day. If you are using your time purposefully, planning, then you can achieve your target and your goal. You know, my dear friends, the very famous chief executive officer, CEOs of a company, and even the great political leaders, they wake up morning at the 4 o'clock or 4:30. From 4:30 to night to 10 or 11 o'clock, they plan the time meticulously. In Tamil, people say that காலையில தொலைத்த நேரத்தை நாள் முழுவதும் ஒருவன் தேடி கொண்டிருப்பான்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. If you waste your time in the morning and you will have to hunt and you will have to compensate the whole day, my dear friends. So don't waste your time. So wake up morning 4:30 or 5 o'clock or 5:30. Then you can plan your entire day successfully. And another thing, my dear friends, no one can take it from you. This is another success of the time. See, being Dr. Balamurugan, who introduces me, is my close friend, my good friend. But Balamurugan cannot take time from me. And I cannot sell time to my friend Balamurugan also. So being my good friend, my colleague, I cannot sell to my colleague, Dr. Balamurugan. And my teacher, Dr. A. Shanmugam also, very frequently says, you cannot steal, you cannot sell, and you cannot get back also once you waste your time. And the philosophy of time is, it is a gender justice or natural justice, that the time is, everybody will receive 24 hours in a day. No one receives either more or less than you receive. Anaivarukkum poduvanadun solluvanga. See, for example, Shaktivel is utilizing the time properly. So God will not give me additional 1 hour or 30 minutes or even 1 second. God cannot give me, or the nature cannot give me. So this is one thing. And my dear friends, magically, every year the 24 hours, even you waste your time today, next day there is a 24 hours will be deposited in your account. Whether you are mindlessly wasting, whether you are mindlessly spending time with your social media, but next day the 24 hours will be deposited in your account. And the next point is, impossible to get debt. You cannot get debt from others, or you cannot get such that tomorrow is 24 hours. Give me some 2 hours additional and I can spend only 22 hours tomorrow. That is also not possible. So simple point, my dear friend. All great achievements depends on how you are managing your time and spending your time. This is very, very important. Please note down. Good. I always go and present with my paper and my presentation with Thiruvalluvar Thirukkural. And yesterday also Dr. Balamur reminded me that the Thirukkural, the structure is very important. So I have taken Kural 485, that Kalam Karudhi Iruppavar, Kalangadu Nyalam Karudhuvar. For the interest of, for the sake of non-Tamil participants, the English version is given in the below. That even people who are waiting for a right occasion, people who are ready for a right, that's what I told in the introduction for the surgical strike also. If you are waiting for a right action, right time, then immediately you can conquer the world and at least you can be a successful man in your life. So, ulagatha vandu nama conquer pannalana kuda, at least nam inda kurippitta nammude career la vandu successful ah varuvadharku vaippu undu. That is the English version of the Kural is given. So I use always the time is the most precious resources. But so I'm sorry, my dear friends, this is in Tamil. Don't worry, I will just translate. For example, you wanted to know the value of 1 minute. You go and talk to the prisoners or the person who is going to be hanged in the morning. They know each and every minute. They think that this is the minute is last minute, last minute. Okay, fine. You wanted to know the value of 1 day. You go and talk to the laborers and the daily wages. They know the importance of the single day wages, but we are not very effective in managing our time. You know, this COVID-19 pandemic, our migrant workers are walking and they are losing the job, and already they have lost their job. One statistic says 67% of Indians' revenue or the income has reduced drastically. So you wanted to know the value of 1 day, go and talk to the laborers or the agricultural laborers. They know the value. You know, you wanted to know the value of 1 month. You go and talk to a pregnant lady in with an infant. Instead of 10 months, if the infant born with 9 months, then you can see the developments, the mental and other psychological development behavior of the baby in the one point. And you wanted to know the value of 1 hour. You go and talk to the police and doctor, and even the corona period, or even you. People met with the accident. If the patient reaches the hospital with a little bit late, so the doctor says that sorry, should have brought to the body one hour before, you could have saved the life. So this is the importance of time management. But my dear friend, this is the data which I have taken after the lockdown was implemented in India, all around the world. In the first week of lockdown, why I'm showing this data? So how we are wasting our time? So though the social media is very useful. Social media is very, very productive, but at the same time, spend your time judiciously. Think twice before you log into the computer, or the social media platform. Think twice. I am appreciating some of my friends are using the WhatsApp and other social media platform. And I too also using WhatsApp or other social media platform, maximum 30 minutes per day only. So So in the immediate aftermath of lockdown was implemented in the month of March, there has been increase, 87% increase, that Indians' usage of the internet has increased. And my dear friends, instead of 150 minutes, that is pre-COVID-19 period, now the average Indians are spending 280 minutes. So the 280 minutes, if it is 100% utilized for your career, then your future, then I don't question. But when you are using the time unnecessarily, sitting before the computer with the laptop, or then it is a non-productive. Then coming to another thing is unnecessary gossip with the people, and without any productive people are talking in the office, and including America, 30% of the total hours we are wasting in house as well as in the working place also. So nobody's exception, whether it is a company manager or from the downtrodden, the lawyer level employees, everybody is wasting the time, at least 30% of the time they are wasting. Then coming to another thing is, every year there are $759 billion we have lost because of unnecessary discussions, debate in the family, outside the family, and spending time with the friends for having a tea and a coffee. That's very essential. But at the same time, in the name of going on to talking to the people, having a cup of tea for hours together or 30 minutes, it is a waste of time. So you are killing your economy. And I'm very happy that in Kerala, the government of Kerala, they sent a circular to the government offices that during the office hours, the employees should not use mobile phones. Because when you are going to the government office with a lot of requests, when you are standing before the person, but when the person is not attending your grievance, instead of attending your grievance, when he is using mobile phones, so you think about your mental agony and your perception towards the government employee. So even one step with the North Korea has gone one step further. In North Korea, the government says person who are using the mobile phone in the office hours are considered as a war criminal. You know the meaning of war criminal? Poor kutravali into Tamil Sulvaram. So Vele Naratil, Aluvalagatil, Yavan Urvan, Tanudi, Ulapesi, Alaipesi, Pine Bertigrana, Avana, even the war criminal into Sulvaram. Fine. And I'm just going to show some 8 important achievement or advantages of time management. So my dear friends, be remember one is, you wanted to achieve your goal, first number one quality you need is a time management. So everybody is having some objective, whether the nation, we wanted to contain the so-called COVID-19, and it is the objective before the government. If you talk to me, Shaktivel, I wanted to be an achievable man in my social and my academic career. So for everything, you need time management and planning. Second thing is more control over your life. I'll tell you a very simple example. I think most of you also had this bitter experience. And you are having a mobile phone and you are having some reading table. When there is a phone call from your friend and they are passing them information, their mobile number, you wanted to note down the mobile number, but the pen and the pena or the papers are not available on the table. So naturally, you are searching for the pen, you are searching for the paper. By the time, you are wasting the time. And your stress level is also increased. And you are blaming your own family members. Why you are not keeping pen? Why you are not keeping a scribbling pad? Such things are happening in your life. So when your life wanted to be more controlled, you need to maintain your time. And another thing is, my dear friend, this is the number one skill. I don't believe that for always we quote to the Western people or classical example. I don't say. Even you go to the Tirukural, there are 10 or 13 Kural are available regarding the time management. I have given just a sample, one or two only. There are at least 11, 12, 13 Tirukurals are available for time management. So my dear friends, this is the number one skill which you learn, and if you wanted to be a successful man in your life, please understand the time management is very, very essential. And the fourth advantage of my dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, you gain extra productive hours. Suppose if you are wake up in the morning 4:30 instead of 8 o'clock. Now class la kuda romba casual ah solam pasanga kitta early morning 8:30 appadinu ena pasanga hostel la endirikiradhu 8 mani 8:30 mani la thoongi endiripaanga adichi pudichittu paathina neenga tension create panni avanukku tension varadho illaya edhirla varavana ellathu tension uruvaaki கிளாஸ் வந்து நிற்கும் போது பார்த்தீங்கன்னா அவன் முகத்தை பார்த்தா தெரிஞ்சுக்கலாம் இவன் 7 மணிக்கு வந்துட்டானா 6 மணியா இல்லை 7:30 மணிக்கா அப்படின்னு. ஸோ வென் யூ ஆர் பேக்அப் இந்த மார்னிங் 4:30 ஆர் 5 ஓ கிளாக் யூ கெட் 2 அவர்ஸ் அடிஷனல் டைம் இன் யுவர் லைஃப். and you can spend for other productive purposes. And another thing is, I told that the possibility to spend time for your career and for your family and for your enjoyment. So when you have the planning 24 hours, you can spend some 2 to 3 hours for your preparation and for your social responsibility and in your office, and remaining time you can spend with your family members. And my dear friends, the last advantage of time management, it is reducing your stress. See, now the TNPSC, the portal is open for applying the group examination. If I am a student, definitely I will apply within 1 or 2 days. I don't wait a last day. But most of the students, what we are doing for various reasons, procrastinating, postponing the work, and last minute and the last day we are in the queue and we go to the internet center and we apply. And there the server is so busy, server cannot cooperate with you, you cannot take a receipt and you cannot take a printout. So such things will improve or increase your stress level. And you just see, my dear friend, this is a simple diagram. So how we are spending our time at an average for 24 hours, more time we are spending time for the sleeping. That is around 8 hours. And next is leisure. That is for taking a leisure rest. My dear friends, we are taking 4 hours. And another thing is, for education and other activity, we are spending 3.3 hours. And for eating and drinking water and other things, grooming, travel, we are spending hardly some 3 hours. So here, what I'm trying to say, my dear friends, the more important thing in our life, we have to plan 24 hours and don't waste your time. And Tamil children, and English side with you, last time is never found again. Tamil children, that is a very famous quotation by Benjamin Franklin. So today, if you lost your time, you cannot get back. Please understand. So understand the importance of, and this is a WhatsApp data. And today, and WhatsApp people who are using in India, that is more than 100 crore people are using WhatsApp. And every day there are 5,500 crore messages we are spending and sharing with our friends. So now the WhatsApp app is translated into 60 different languages now. You know, my dear friends, in the Facebook and other very famous leading social media platform, they never show the time in the screen. I think you remember, they never show the time, because without knowing the time, without whether you are working and are chatting with the people in the night or in the early morning, you have to spend more time, and that is their success. And this is a very interesting picture. In Germany, the people are, they come to the street and they are agitating the parents, agitating against their parents. So what they request to the parents, don't spend too much of time with the cell phones. Please join with us and you play with us, enjoy the time with us. I am very much thankful to the coronavirus for being one reason that the pandemic has given a valuable time which I can spend with my family members. I can sit with my family members, my wife, my children. So 60 days, more than 60 days, we are with the family. So this is the importance. And my dear friends, learn one thing is, don't allow others to steal your time. And don't allow others to steal unga nerathai aduthavargalai eduthukolvadharku anumathikkaadargal. And don't steal others' time also. With the unnecessarily go on to sit unnecessarily with your friends. And don't spoil the time also. But so this is a day planner. And if you have the day planner, you can plan and you can execute your work purposefully, very, very systematically. You know, my dear friends and my scholars are also attending the program. They know that I'm using this planner. So every day I record the event and what time I should accomplish, what time I should. So here I come to the very, very interesting and important part of my presentation. Some 10 or 11 tips I'm going to share with you. This is my practical experience. And I also read some literature from the available literature with my library. And the first important step, my dear friend, is effective time management. Start with be organized. So be organized is nothing but kindly note down. So what are the important work you should complete? Even if you see my packet, I have a lot of pens and papers I'm having. And there are some work what I should complete I'm having in my packet. So to-do list and answering to the emails, and even for paying some tax or even for applying for any examinations, kindly note down in your calendar and try to complete within the time. That is one number one quality you need. And second thing is, I have an organized workplace. So whether your house is very small flat or very big house, that doesn't matter. Your house and your workplace, that is your reading table, everything should be organized. My teacher, Dr. Shanmugam, used to say, there are important things that should be available on your table, Saktivel. One is dictionary should be available. Thesaurus, that should be available on your table. And third is a world map, that is atlas, should be available. These three things are always available on my table. So this is an organized workplace. So for anything and everything, have your appointment calendar, note down everything, and try to complete everything in time. That is the first tip I wanted to share. But second important, the tip which I wanted to share with you is avoid overload. My dear friends, the scientist says, multiple tasks you cannot complete, you cannot perform successfully. What is a multiple tasks? You know, our own children, so they are sitting in front of the television and they are watching serial and they are eating. And sitting in front of the computer, eating and reading. So how it is possible for you to complete all the work and concentrate on all the work? It is not possible, my dear friends. Kindly note down, doing multiple work, whether it is sleeping, eating, exercise, reading, everything should be in time, and don't club every activity. If you club and if you put together everything in one agenda, then your workload will be increased in it. You know, I used to share with my students in the classroom, when the British people, they come to India, the British civil servants, they come to India, they learned and they trained that to say no with smile. Say no with smile. Even if you go to the restaurant, if you go to the restaurant, you wanted to have something, they say that, sir, it is not available. Could you please order something? திருச்சிக்கிட்டே சொல்லுவாங்க, இதை நீங்க வீட்டில் கேட்டீங்கன்னா என்ன சொல்லுவாங்க, அதெல்லாம் இல்லை வேற ஏதாவது சொல்லுங்க அப்படின்னு. ரெண்டுத்துக்கு வித்தியாசம் இருக்கு, ஆர்ட் ஆஃப் பிரசன்டேஷன். So when you say something with a smile, people will accept. So when British, they came to India, especially the civil servants, they learned how to say no, and they say no when they wanted to say yes. So please understand, don't accept all the requests from your friends and don't put everything off until the last minute. Please try to complete, please try to accomplish or finish the task before the deadline. Good, my dear friends. Then coming to the next thing is, third, which out of my experience is, be flexible. And this is very, very important for the working people as well as the homemakers or the students. My dear friends, for the 24 hours, please have 1 hour or 1.5 hours as a flexible time or the question effect time. See, you cannot expect that something you may fail with an or you met with an accident, or you may be sick unexpectedly, or when you are going to the office, then maybe your vehicle will be disrepaired and a lot of issues are available. So for that also, you must have some question effect time. And for the students, one personal experience, you know, being a teacher in, as well as having some experience in recruitment, when the interview time is 9:30, you should be available present at the interview hall by 8:30 or 8:40. See, one student, I think he is from Kerala, he reached the venue, instead of 9:30, he reached 11:30. Though he is having very qualification, highly qualified, good track record, education, percentage of marks, but we have not selected. The reason is, he has reached the venue examination, that is the interview venue, 2 hours late. So reach time in time, and please be flexible and don't be always rigid. Good. This is very, very interesting and important. Avoid unnecessary meeting. You know, I can also see that the meeting will start from maybe some 10 minutes, we can finish, but the meeting will end with the 1 hour, 1.5 hours. Even whether in our office or in the public place on the street or the tea shops or the coffee shops, whether you are going to Mayiladuthurai or you are going to Coimbatore or you are going to any other place, you can have a chatting with your friends, but restrict whether it is a 15 minutes or 30 minutes. So instead of spending a lot of time with unnecessary conversation, you can send your information through email or SMS or WhatsApp. So that is very, very important. Number one skill you need to understand. So when one-to-one, when the personally, if you go and meet the people, the conversation will continue, will prolong. So instead of personal conversation, just send a message through SMS, WhatsApp, and other messages. It saves your time. So this is important, and try to implement in your life. So I already told my dear friends, learn to say no. So you should learn how to say, when to say no. For example, numerous requests are coming from your friends and the family members. and for selecting some dress, for selecting some mobile phones, or going to home, or going to some other places, recreation. Even without any purpose, you are also going to join with the people. You're also going to join with the people. So for 1 or 2 days, you are wasting your time. So when there is a numerous request to come from your friends, and you just scrutinize and think twice before you accept any request from your friends. So demands may be advantage for them, but it is a disadvantage for you that you are going to lose your time. You cannot get back. Please understand. Then focus. My dear friends, limit your distractions. Distraction in the sense, when you are preparing examinations, when you are involved in project, if you are working in a multinational company, please understand, you are here to perform that particular task only. Scientists concluded with any empirical evidences, with empirical study, they concluded that performing multitask is ineffective and a waste of time. Please understand. At one point of time, my dear friends, you can perform your duty and you cannot perform all the work. And you will forget all your important assignments. And the second thing is, even my own friends, students are also listening my lecture. Just leave alone your personal worries. You have a lot of problems in your family and even workplace also. You have a lot of, every day you face some problem. But don't carry all the better experience and memories in the classroom or in the workplace. You just forget about the personal worries. When you more think about, more fed up with your personal problems, you cannot pay attention to your own task or your agenda. So focus, that is very, very important one thing. Very good. Then come to the seventh important tips I wanted to share with you, is a clean troubled relationship. For example, if you have the problem with some X or Y, just forget about the individual. Or forget about the past things and go and interact with him and have a good relationship. Because when you have a troubled relationship with your boss or with your colleagues, and more time it's a demand, and naturally you will lose your patience and your sleeping will be disturbed, and the more time you will be spending for unnecessary purpose only. So clean troubled relationship within the family, outside the family, in the workplace also, that will save your time and that will improve your productivity. But 8th, very, very important for the young students, achievers, business scholars, family members, the homemakers, say no to procrastination. My teacher used to say procrastination is the enemy to success. Tamil theriyungala procrastination appadina ஒத்தி போடுவது, தள்ளி போடுவது, நாளைக்கு செய்துக்கலாம் அப்படின்னு சொல்றது, அது உங்களுக்கு டெம்பரரியா சந்தோஷத்தை கொடுக்குமோ ஒழிய நிச்சயமாக உங்களுக்கு பரமன் சொல்யூஷன் இல்லை. மை டியர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், ப்ரொக்ராஸ்டினேஷன் சம்டைம்ஸ் கிவ் யூ டெம்பரரி ரிலீஃப் ஒன்லி, பட் நாட் பர்மனன்ட். பிகாஸ் வென் யூ ஆர் ப்ரொக்ராஸ்டினேட்டிங் த ஒர்க் டுடே அண்ட் டுமாரோ யூ வில் ஹாவ் டு பர்ஃபார்ம் த சேம் ஒர்க், ஸோ யூ கேனாட் எஸ்கேப் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் டியூட்டி அண்ட் ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் வெரி, வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். டோன்ட் போஸ்ட்போன். ஸோ வென் யூ வாண்ட் டு அப்ளை ஃபார் த எக்ஸாமினேஷன், when you wanted to apply for the civil service or any competitive examinations, don't wait last minute, my dear friends. Don't go and stand in the queue. Well prepared, be ahead and plan ahead and go and complete the work in a very, very leisurely manner. Okay, so this is one important thing which I wanted to tell you. Very good. Then coming to, if you don't practice whatever Shakti Wales shared with you, some 7 or 8 tips, if you don't plan your time, first important thing which you should remember is, you will forget the most important things in your life. Most important things you will forget in your life. Suppose if you don't note down whether you pay some tuition fees or examination fees, or you wanted to apply for a fellowship, or you wanted to apply for the career in a government or non-government sector. Suppose if you don't do it accordingly, periodically or systematically, certainly you will forget the most important things. Second thing is possible to spend more time on less important things. For example, you wanted to take a bath, you can take some maximum some 10 minutes you can spend time for taking bath. Or you wanted to groom, or you wanted to coloring of your hair, or spending time in the saloon, or with your friends in the tea or coffee or other places, there also you need some time. So don't go beyond the extreme time, that is more than 1 hour, 2 hour, mindlessly, ruthlessly, don't waste your time. And third important thing, which I also see from my personal experience, you may also commit mistakes. Okay, one simple, my personal experience. So I had typed my letter and I failed to attach my letter with my email. And without attaching my request letter or my biodata or my CV, I sent the email to my friends. Then my friends, they asked me the question, where is the Shaktivelli attachment? So the attachment is not available. So naturally, you will be loser. So each and every minute your activities will be seriously, meticulously recorded by the other party, that who are sitting and who are in the opposite side. So be careful. And if you are time management, in properly trained in time management, you will not be commit mistakes. This is one thing. And the fourth important thing is not able to plan time for good work. You can also classify two different types of work. One is a good work, quality work. The other is a non-essential work. So you will spend more time for non-essential work. For example, your friend wanted to buy a mobile phone, going and standing with the mobile shop for 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hours, or wanted to buy a dress for your brother or for your friends, you go and spend unnecessary time. So this is one thing. So not able to plan time for good work, this is a big casualty if you don't plan your time. And the fifth life skill you wanted to learn is your stress level is increasing every day when you don't plan your time. So how to live 24 hours? There is a very famous book by Arnold Bennett is available. How to live on 24 hours a day. So you can also buy and the book review is available. So எப்படி 24 மணி நேரத்தை நாம் வாழ்வது அப்படின்றத பத்தி ஒரு அருமையான புத்தகம் இருக்கு, அதை வாங்கி படிங்க. But coming to the very important aspect of my presentation, some of the useful tips, finally, I just wanted to share with you. One is limit your distractions. So I also already told my dear friends, though you have a lot of problems and worries, personal worries, your physical or mental inability, don't think about all the social problems. So limit your distractions. உங்களுடைய கவன சிதறல்களை ஒதுக்கி போடுங்க. நீங்க இப்ப என்ன வேலை பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கீங்க? If I am sitting before you, I am talking to you, and my focus 100%, my focus will be my presentation. So how best, and I should be a good presenter. So the department எனக்காக ஒரு வாய்ப்பு கொடுத்துருக்காங்க, நல்லா ப்ரெசென்ட் பண்ணணும் அப்படின்றது என் மனசுல இருக்கு. ஸோ அந்த மாதிரி நீங்க ஒவ்வொரு வேலை செய்யும் போதும் உங்களுடைய முழுக்க முழுக்க உங்களுடைய கவனம் ஃபுல்லாக உங்களுடைய வேலையில தான் இருக்கும். லிமிட் யுவர் டிஸ்ட்ராக்ஷன், அவாய்ட் ஓவர்லோட். ஐ ஆல்ரெடி டோல்ட், டோன்ட் அக்செப்ட் டூ மச் ஆஃப் டாஸ்க், டூ மச் ஆஃப் ரெக்வஸ்ட். I do also face a lot of requests from my friends and my own colleagues and my own department. But try to minimize the overload so you can perform your work very, very successfully. Third, delegate your work. You know, delegate your work. For example, one of my friends, if you go and ask any request, and he will accept your request and he will complete the request and he will type a letter or fill up your application on behalf of you, and finally he will give you the space for you to sign in the application. So the designing application, typing the application, every work he will do. So the more the casualty, there is a time of your friend, not the person who is coming and requesting. Then fourth important thing is just to boldly say no to non-essential work. So when the work is not significant, ready to say no, I don't want to perform the duty because it is not important also. So take time to do good job. Fifth one. So when there is a good work, quality work, you complete your work. So for good work, for applying examination, preparing for examination, civil service, you spend time for your good work and quality work. Spend time productively. And the sixth important point, my dear friends, those who are listening, every day before you go and sleep, kindly evaluate how you have spent your 24 hours time. Just 1 minute, not even 1 minute, 30 seconds is enough. ஒரு 30 நொடிகள் திங்க் பண்ணி பாருங்க. இன்னைக்கு நம்ம காலையில தூங்க எந்திரிச்சதுல இருந்து தூங்குற வரையும் எப்படி நம்ம ஹோல் டே நம்மளோட டைத்தை ஸ்பெண்ட் பண்ணிருக்காங்க. சோ 24 hours how you spend. Then seventh is take a break when there is a need. So for example, even for the technical team and the online class, if we conduct, once the online course is completed, definitely we will take some days a break and leisure. Then we will start another work. So taking sufficient break is very, very essential so that you can rejuvenate it and even you will perform the next task with perfectly. And eighth point, last point, very, very important is get sufficient sleep. So sleeping some 5 to 6 hours. Don't sleep 8 hours or 10 hours. 8 மணி நேரம் 10 மணி நேரம் ஒருத்த தூங்குறானா நீ அவனை வாழ்க்கையில் ஒன்றுமே பண்ண முடியாது. I'm sorry. So when you are sleeping 5 to 6 hours, definitely you will be emerging as a successful man in your life. And eat healthy food. That is very, very essential for your time management. So you can also think that why is our eating healthy food? Yo, your body should control, body should cooperate with your body. So this is very, very important. So doing exercise regularly and practicing yoga, everything is very, very important so that you can. And more important, my dear friends, effective time management starts with a clear vision and goals. Tamil சொல்றங்க நீங்க நேரத்தை சிறப்பாக மேலாண்மை செய்ய வேண்டும் என்றால் உங்களுக்கு கொடுக்கப்பட்ட உங்களுடைய எதிர்காலத்தை பத்தியோ உங்களுடைய குறிக்கோள்கள் உங்ககிட்ட இருந்தது அப்படின்னா கண்டிப்பாக நேரத்தை நீங்க சரியாக செயல்படுத்துவீங்க. So when you don't have the clear vision, when you don't have the objectives or the goals, definitely you will be spending your time unproductively. So this is one thing which I learned. A simple formula or simple how you spend 24 hours, the last 24 hours, you can also every day you can check. So for classes, how much of time you spend, for studying, sleeping, exercise, for work or internship, family commitments, personal care, நீங்க வந்து உங்களை ட்ரெஸ் பண்றது, அழகுபடுத்துறது, அதுக்கு என்ன சாப்பாடு உருவாக்குறதுக்கு, சாப்பிடுவதற்கு, டிரான்ஸ்போர்டேஷன் ஃப்ரம் ஒன் பிளேஸ் டு அனதர் பிளேஸ், ரிலாக்ஸேஷன், டிவி, வீடியோ, எல்லாத்தையும் என்ன பண்ணுங்க, நீங்க இன்னைக்கு அட்லீஸ்ட் இன்னையிலிருந்து நீங்க ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணுங்க, அதை ஃபில் பண்ணுங்க. இப்போ நீங்க காலையிலேருந்து எந்திரிச்சதுல இருந்து ஒவ்வொருத்துக்கும் நீங்க எவ்வளவு டைம் ஸ்பெண்ட் இருப்பீங்க, அட்லீஸ்ட் மை டியர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் டுடே ஃப்ரம் டுடே யூ ஸ்டார்ட். ஸோ கைண்ட்லி நோ டவுன் வெதர் யூ ஸ்பெண்ட் 2 hours ஆர் 3 hours ஃபார் ப்ரிப்பரேஷன், டிரான்ஸ்போர்ட் 1 hour 2 hours, ரிலாக்ஸிங் வித் டெலிவிஷன் ஃபார் 2 hours ஆர் ஹாஃப் அன் அவர், everything you just note down. So when you analyze the chart, certainly minimize, you can wasting of time can be minimized. So this is my personal experience. So when you don't plan your time, as I shown in the PowerPoint, you will have to struggle, you will have to fight with the time. So naturally no one can help, no one can rescue you from your unsuccessful man in your career. The Tamil la solumna unga kadavulo, உங்களை வளர்த்தெடுத்த பெற்றோரோ, உங்களை உருவாக்கின பெற்றோரோ, அல்லது உங்க கடவுள் அல்லது உங்களுடைய கவர்மெண்ட், யாரு வந்தாலுமே உங்களை வந்து காப்பாற்ற முடியாது. நீங்க நேரத்தை வீணாக்கிட்டு இருந்தீங்கன்னா கண்டிப்பா வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா நீங்க வந்து லைஃப்ல வந்து சக்சஸ்ல வர முடியாது. So don't think that, சார் இதனால முடியுமா கேட்காதீங்க. Don't ask me the question, sir, is it possible? Can I do? Yes, you can do. Only thing is, this life skill you have to cultivate, you have to prepare, and you have to made up your mind that from tomorrow onwards I will not waste my time. So immediately don't expect big results, don't expect this results immediately, but when you implement gradually from tomorrow onwards, certainly you will be successful man in your career. So I thank the department, the HOD, our own technical team members, and my dear student friends, like an opening batsman mari ena irikku tanga na Virat Kohli mari velandana therla alladhu vandu football la bold aitaran theriyala, but irundhalum with all sense of commitments, with a real inspiration, even in your presentation paatha theriyum, with a real inspiration from bottom of the my heart, I just shared this presentation. So please, my dear friends, use the time successfully, and I wanted that you should be a successful man in your career. So any of your questions, you can just raise your, and now it's over to Dr. Balamurugan. Thank you the technical team and other members. Thank you. Nandri, vanakkam.